Yeah, the Poulenc is it's a very interesting work. I mean, it's very characterful, it's quite humorous in parts, there's a religious feeling about it also. There's a sort of bit of everything. And what I like about, particularly about the organ part, is that it's very orchestral in its nature. Although Poulenc wasn't an organist, Maurice Duruflé, in fact, suggested registration, different colours for the piece. But the way that I take it is that I like to treat the part as an individual thing for each organ I play at. So, of course, it's going to be different on, say, the organ here in Leestown Hall or the Bridgewater Hall in Manchester. So it's just a question of finding these different colours to make the piece really live, if you like. The organ here in Leestown Hall is an English organ, and it's very bright in character, a very loud sound, and it certainly makes a big impact, of course, in this piece. Of course, at the beginning, you know, we have the tutti of the instrument straight away. So I mean, one is immediately arrested by this amazing opening, and of course, there's lots of colours and varieties on the instrument to make the more intimate sections of this piece really really come across brilliantly. I don't find it a technically difficult work. I find it very straightforward to play. But the most important thing, actually, is to treat the organ part as an orchestral part, if you like. So I tend to deviate away from a lot of the suggested registrations in the score. And also in some of the textual writing in the manuals as well, it's necessary to add or subtract things in order to make the piece work. It's a very personal thing, you know, but that's me, you know, to be very personal about these things. But I think it's got a lot to offer, this piece.
Wayne Marshall. Now, in the concerto, Poulenc left out the wind instruments from the orchestra because he felt that they didn't blend well with the organ, a wind instrument of a different type. He keeps the textures light, with the organ and string orchestra alternating as if to avoid smothering each other. It's a curious, intriguing mixture of sacred and secular, and in fact was once described as a journey from Bach to the Fairground and back again. Wow, what a glorious sound from the organ here at Leeds Town Hall. That was the Concerto for Organ, Strings and Timpani by Poulenc. The organist was Wayne Marshall. The timpanist, Paul Turner, with Jan-Pascal Tortelier conducting the strings of the BBC Philharmonic.